There are several things that can be done to help maximize the range of your fleet's electric vehicles. First, let's talk about preconditioning. EV batteries tend to perform better when at a specific temperature. The best way to heat or cool the batteries and preserve range is to schedule departure times so vehicles are preconditioned while they're plugged in and charging. By using energy from the charging source, less energy is pulled from the battery to heat or cool the vehicle at the start of a drive. At the same time, you'll be heating or cooling the vehicle's cabins for the driver's comfort, also using energy from the charger. And this will help maximize each vehicle's driving range. Schedule departure times and comfort settings through Ford Pro e-Telematics, so vehicles are already heated or cooled when it's time for drivers to depart. If possible, parking under a covered area or in a garage can help avoid extreme temperatures and lessen the time and energy it takes to heat or cool the battery and cabin. Also, keep vehicles plugged in when they're parked. Keeping them plugged in can ensure the battery remains charged and can help maintain vehicle temperature. In cold weather, lowering cabin temperature settings on the climate control system will result in better range. Using the heated seats and steering wheel, if equipped, are more efficient ways to warm up. Additionally, turning off the heat button helps maximize driving range. Use recirculated air to adjust the cabin temperature, as this requires less energy use for the vehicle's heater and blower, helping to preserve range. And keeping the doors and windows closed will conserve the cabin air. With the e-Transit van, you can opt to install a sealed bulkhead that separates the cabin from the cargo area. This minimizes the amount of air that needs to be heated or cooled by the climate control system and reduces the energy used from the battery. Driving aggressively or at high speeds consistently can reduce the vehicle's range. Heavy acceleration and aggressive braking will have the same result. Instead, accelerating and braking at a steady pace is a driving style that can help preserve range. Ford Pro e-Telematics can monitor harsh braking, acceleration, speeding, and more. And fleet managers can use this information to help employees drive more efficiently. Also, using Eco Drive mode or driving in low gear can help maximize range. And both modes help increase regenerative braking to help recover more energy to the battery. Regenerative braking works with the vehicle's standard brake system. It recovers kinetic energy that's usually lost through your friction brakes and engine drag during braking or coasting, and then stores that recovered energy in your battery to help maximize efficiency. Your vehicles may have a brake coach that shows a braking efficiency score. Look for it in your display. Higher percentages are achieved by coming to gradual stops. 100% means braking efficiency is maximized. The one-pedal drive feature allows the driver to control acceleration and braking using only the accelerator pedal, and reduces the need to use the brake pedal to slow the vehicle down. Instead, the vehicle slows down as you lift your foot from the accelerator pedal. This is most useful in stop-and-go traffic. To activate one-pedal drive in the Ford F-150 Lightning Pro, go to either Features or Controls, depending on your sync technology system. Then choose Drive Modes and switch one-pedal drive on. The more cargo weight in the vehicle, the more energy required to transport it. And this can affect the vehicle's range. Don't overload your vehicle and ensure that the tires are inflated to the proper pressure. Here's a quick summary of the things you can do to help maximize the range of your electric vehicles. Precondition vehicles to heat or cool the batteries. Park vehicles in a garage or covered area. Keep vehicles plugged in when they're parked. Manage the cabin climate. Remind drivers to drive efficiently. Use the one-pedal drive feature. Take care not to overload vehicles and maintain the appropriate tire pressure. Any questions? Go to FordPro.com for more information.